So to delete NGL link from WhatsApp, just tap and hold on the link and then just tap delete. And then you will be able to delete the message, or you just delete it for yourself, because that's how on WhatsApp you just delete it for yourself. So yeah, that's basically the idea. That yeah, you can post it on WhatsApp, and then you can delete it just as any other message or link.